Well, folks, my nice genuine leather ottoman. Let's go through it. Folks, came to the state. We don't need it. It's a authentic leather, top grain leather ottoman that, you know, if you've got the appropriate decor, it'll fit right in. So it's a chocolate brown, and you can see the original leather's in good shape. No gouges or distresses on it. Some of the striations in leather are par for the course with real leather. Nail heads, and of course, nice French provincial style feet. Solid wood around the edges, and a nice piece of furniture. 28 inches from side to side as you see it here, and it is 24 inches from side to side. It's a rectangle, can I say? It's a great piece of furniture. Looking underneath, you can see it's all nice to finish and put together, and yeah, you'll be pleased to own it. What can I say? So I'm gonna take some photos. It'll be higher quality in this video. Make sure you study them, but it's a nice piece of furniture. You're gonna sell quickly to someone who appreciates a nice place to put their feet in a stylish way. Thanks, folks.